This sector is Corebots, Mac. Before we go much further, we should head back to our crawler so I can craft you some better parts.
Tis a good idea. Oh, Violet's our little teleporting friend.
Let's do this, Violet.
Interesting.
Alright, let's get you geared up, Mac.
Ooh, I got lots of stuff. Let's, workshop. Yellow dog. Now he's all red and stuff. Whatever, let's, get out of here.
Looking good, boy. Now let's get back to that distress signal. Time to travel, Violet.
Violet, my fast traveler. Can we just fast travel there? Is this like the whole feature of the game, or? Let's go. Where are we going to, boy?
That one, Mac.
Get him. We must have his goal. Yes. That is easy. Now I screwed these other guys. Ain't nobody got time for that.
Sandstorms on Earth are nothing compared to the ones on Fari. On this planet, storms can rage for days, move huge quantities of sand, and completely alter the terrain.
So we need Corebot? I see hazardous robots. I do not see Corebots. I see a lot of pillars. Friends, looks like they're over there. I don't think I can jump that far, though. I totally can. Okay. The other one's up here I need to grab. Should be down there. Something in this box.
Don't mind if I do.
Dun 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 dun. Follow me, my robotic friends. You head over here and climb up on top. How does one get up here, though? Probably these floating platforms almost. Maybe I didn't miss because I was in a different area.
I'll need to take out the energy field before I can get onto the hover plate.
It's so far. I'm scared of falling. How many robots do we got? Can we jump up that high? Maybe we can jump up that high. Oh, she keys to amaze me. The mad parkour skills. How many robot friends do I have? I have 5 robot friends. I think I need 6 for the door, so I assume the last one is at the end of these portals. Oh, here we go.
Let's go.
Everybody in the doors. Let's keep going, boys. No places to go. I've got the power. What does this do? Oh, that's a teleporter. Got a bad feeling about this. Can I get up here?
Over here, Mac. To me.
I can't get up there. Let's get this opened. Cool.
Enough prismatic cores. We have to find more before we can go any further. But where should we look?
One of those games. Block you from accessing the main content and extend gameplay time by having you look at useless side missions. Alright, let's get to it. You got a map? What are we getting there? Maybe this one? Oh, radiation. What kind of planet is this? So I guess we gotta go this way. Oh. It'd have been easier just to do this while we're here. That was close. Can you reach it from here? Boop. There we go. Let's grab this core. I assume it's like a dungeon area or something. Okay. Let's go grab some cores for this dungeon type thing. Hey, boy.
This ought to be fun.
Let's open it up. Okay, what kind of scientist would build this? It's supposed to like speed through this, or I don't do good on platforming. Not good at all. Am I supposed to reach that? Missing any switches along the way? Oh, why do they keep getting narrower and narrower? Oh, it makes me uncomfortable. I wonder where my dog is. Damn. All right, it's kind of fair. Let's get over there. Hate moving platforms. I hate platforming. Ooh. How do I reach those ones? Is this for real here? Oh god. How would you do this in like a couple minutes or so? You have to be pretty fast. Like, look at this. What is this even? So not only do we have to jump on the tiny platform, like honestly, are these people scientists? Because they would have not set up a death trap like this. Platforming is not my thing. Okay, which side do I take? Did I miss any trigger things? Oh, there's one. Oh, you've got to be kidding me. It moves around. Did I miss a trigger? I think I did. What is this crap? To open the door somehow.
Come on.
Yeah, not sure what we're doing down here, but let's go down the path and figure something out. I found a treasure. Oh, I get it. I don't get to unlock the bonus things because I didn't do good enough in the test. I get it. kind of mean. So I did all that useless parkouring and all I got is one prismatic ball. Mac is very disappointed. We gotta get one more magical silver ball thingy. Can we fast travel out of here? Nope. There's a fast travel point. It's like we have to travel to some kind of weird city structure over there in the sand. Come on, Mac. We don't have time
Come
to fight
here,
all the monsters we see in this.
Come to me.
That's not how we do this. Alright, looks like we have to go into this structure. Should be easy. Hopefully it's not some kind of death-defying puzzler again.
Ugh, these crystals look corrupted. Just like the hostile Corebots.
How did everything get corrupted? Looks like our scientists were useless. Mac, you cover my ass. What is this thing? Be really careful not to get hit. Oh crap. Give me a break. There we go. Come on, get him. Bam. Easy orb. Good job. Now, how do we get out of here? At least we got enough to check out this distress signal. How do we get up? I know there's lots of scrap here, but I don't really have the patience to go out and grab it all. I don't quite see the benefit to it. Besides, I already put down my dog. It's all red now. This game's gonna make me run all the way up there again. Oh. Man, is there a fast travel point anywhere here? Let's see in the map. Yes, there is. But it might be faster than taking the time to load just to walk up there. That's good.
Give it a look.
Violet, get us over there. is this where... Is this it? Why don't they mark objectives on the map? That's silly. Hey, let's go and check out this distress signal.
Dr. Roldan, I received your investigation report. There were 16 items that were incompatible with program guidelines. You may think these are minor issues, but I assure you that my superiors...
Security bots. Good.
Please submit.
Maybe they can tell us what's going on.
Your next 12-hour shift. Just a friendly word from the S1 profession.
Give you this core.
You have a...
Why?
Indeed,
Victor demands it. Who the heck is Victor? Mech! Hey, what's wrong with you?
I know they're not allowed to hurt humans.
To boss like that.
Scientific objectivity.
Uh-oh. Eat it. Come on. Come on. Yes. Thanks for your core. Anybody else want to play? That big of a deal.
We couldn't load all the heavy equipment we needed onto ships and bring it to Far Eden. Instead, the Corebots would have to build it there.
Fascinating. Well, this seems like a fun area. It's like a new big section or something. Oh, we're in. Okay, this area. Eden Tower.
The distress signal's coming from the far side of that quarry pit. Come on, Mac. That pit's too deep. We'll have to make our way around it.
Really? Should we go? No, I guess we're going around.
These support tunnels have sure taken a beating. What happened to the core bots that were supposed to maintain them?
Assume they're corrupted like everything else. Yes, give me a hole.
Another break in the tunnel.
Wow.
If we move those hover plates into the right position, we can use them to get across. The plate's power cell bots are missing. Where did those little guys run off to?
Out into there. Why do I feel like these core bots are always going away? This is a big area.
Why would someone lock up a bunch of cell bots?
Yeah, honestly. Doesn't make any sense.
Don't worry, you're safe with me. Let's see if there's anything here. Surprise, surprise.
What do we get? Why isn't they born? Probably not.
That's the last one.
Anything up here? Probably not. The platform's so close. That was too, like, way on the edge.
All right, back on track.
Do we have to go up there to? Yep.
Watch my step.
Okay. How do we get up there? Yep, there we go. And right down. Awesome.
We made it, Mac.
Checkpoint and little purple thing. When? Let's try to get this core. And we gotta deal with different dogs and then we'll close up with that. Good doggy, good doggy. Keep them busy while I kill you. Good dog. Good Mac. Gonna need that for later, I imagine. Woo!
Take a look, buddy. The signal is just up ahead. Hang on. It's another crawler.
Are they another maintenance crew? What do we got?
Mac, wait.
I made a rope.
Activated my another person 5 days ago. Your canine unit took a long time to find me. Is he all right?
Mac? He's fine. He hasn't been affected by whatever's making the other bots go crazy.
This whole planet's gone crazy.
Human.
Kybrick.
He's not very human.
Joule Adams. Atmospherics.
I've been trying to scavenge parts to repair my leg, but we haven't been able to lure the big Corebots close to our crawler. I can't move fast enough to hunt him down. And Seth? He's too scared to go out on his own.
Well, if you want, Mac and I can find the things you need.
Really? That'd be great.
Oh, they are humans.
Here, take this. You'll need it more than me. I've got a list of all the parts for my leg inside the crawler. I'll send it to you over the radio.
Okay.
Huh.
Sure.
And Joule? I'm glad I'm not alone out here.
Me too.
And they're too down to business for people that are apparently not knowing if any humans are out here.
Hey, Joule.
I hear you, Kai. Go ahead.
The parts I need should be in the nearby Corebot hive. I'll mark it on the map for you.
Okay, we're on our way.
Where are we headed? Over this way. Do I have two robots now? No, only the one. Let's go, Mac.
Crawlers were meant to be temporary habitats. Once all the crews were awake, they were supposed to move into residential towers and other buildings closer to their work areas.
Huh. Fascinating. Let's blow this thing up for no reason other than we want to.
Must be the place. Hey, Kai, we're here.
Great.
Sounds easy enough.
Well, the problem is these guys don't like sunlight. So you'll have to search for them under the sand and dig them up.
We got this. Right, Mac?
Get him, Mac. Search for clues, man. What'd you find? What is it, boy? Find something good?
That's not the kind we're looking for. We want the
That's not what we were looking for at all. Instant extract? Wow. Badass.
Over here, Mac. Mac, dig in.
Dig in, search for things. Anything, boy?
Take a look.
Find it. Better not dig up a monster again.
A green one. That's it.
You don't have anything to fight green ones. Or anything effective to fight green ones. Well, you can fight that. Nice job, boy.
That's the last part we need. Let's get him back to Kai.
It's like the only part we need. Or part we need. Why do we want to fix this guy's legs anyways? He could be evil. I mean, right now he's at a disadvantage.
Design the blue, yellow, and red cores' personalities to suit a particular set of tasks. The hybrid cores were, by definition, more flexible and, I hope, better suited to unexpected changes in mission parameters.
Alright, let's give him some new legs.
This is perfect, Joule. Thanks.
Not a problem.
Mac, be good. I'm sorry.
It's alright. You never seen a human with legs like this, huh? I'm one of the lucky ones. They were able to amputate before the infection spread.
Dust devil.
Class 3 outbreak. Hit Chicago first, spread from there. We evacuated to one of the safe zones. Not fast enough. How about you? East or west coast?
West. Southern sector.
Well, I heard that got bad. You lose anyone close?
My mom.
Oh.
Now I'm sorry.
It's all right. My dad and I, we looked after each other. We were going to come to Far Eden together, but he had to leave Earth on a different ship.
He must be up in orbit then, asleep with all the others, waiting for the terraforming to finish. Hey, Seth, can you dial it up a little?
Here. This might help.
Where did you find that core?
Found like a dozen of these.
Found more than one. But I don't know what they are.
They're called prismatic cores. Top secret mandate tech. I've only ever heard rumors about them.
They fix the pylon. And they work on other Far Eden systems too. If we find enough of them, maybe we can get the terraforming back on track.
Or maybe do a whole lot more. I don't know for sure. But the Core Foundry might have the answers we need. I'll get my legs working and meet you there. In the meantime, Seth, you go with Joule.
Don't worry. You're safe with us. Right, Mac?
New companion Seth has joined the team. More Corb. Where is he? How do you have a robot that's like that? We can only have one at a time?
Come on, Seth. We'll do it together.
Oh, yeah, I remember now. The more, the merrier. Maybe we can sneak by without dealing with this thing? Maybe.
Yes, come on.
Uh-oh. Uh-oh. Give me my other robot.
Rush.
Wait, the... Die, robot. I don't have yellow yet. Kill him! What are you doing, dog? Get in there and fight. There we go, Mac. There we go. Let's just extract this. Yeah, I need you to core a big monster? Yeah, thank you. Ooh, a rare core. A rare ReCore. Come on. Up we go. There we go. This is kind of terrifying, because it's like a long way to go back.
Are you scared?
What does that mean?
No way, Seth. You were great.
Yeah, Seth. Except, you know.
Open up.
You drop the ball or something. New blueprints. Gotta pimp out my robots. What the hell is this? It's a long way back. There we go. That's cool. Where are you gonna wash me to? You gotta be kidding me. Oh, come on. What kind of human would do this?
I can barely see you guys on my crawler's cameras. You've got to be hundreds of feet above the ground.
Really?
Don't worry, Seth. We got this.
This is just terrifying. Ooh, I wonder what that is for. Well, it looks like it's a secret area. Let's see. Core Foundry. Do we have to head over there then? Anyways? Yeah, we had that up there anyways. What's this prismatic core, though?
Come to me. Better be good.
What do we got? I thought there was a core thing here. Maybe it's up above? I don't see it here. Whatever, on we go. Too close. Ugh.
Come here, buddy. That's the way.
Whoa. Okay, we made it. Seth really didn't do anything there.
Those evil robots in the movies we used to watch would always say, "Humans are imperfect and dangerous. They must be destroyed." But that makes no sense.
Well, that kind of doesn't sound good.
The robots are imperfect too, right? Otherwise, why would they attack us? What I mean is, perfection. It's the wrong goal. What really matters is balance. So, when I started to design the AI for the cores, I didn't try to make a single perfect intelligence. Instead, I designed three separate personalities. A brave one, a fearful one, and a cheerful one.
You're looking for a device called the Core Analyzer. I don't have access to the Foundry blueprints, but I'll do my best to guide you there.
Sounds good. Matt,
that's helpful.
Seth, let's go.
Whoa, I'm getting electrocuted.
You got the scent, Mac? Take a look.
Does that mean he sees something? Basically an insta-death. Get him? Yeah, I got your core. need to tell you to kill that big ugly scary thing. Yeah, how about we extract this core here? Easy does it. Let's roll.
This place looks wrecked.
I wonder what's up there. Oh, that goes fast. Ooh, special chest. Oh, it's worth it.
Let's see what we got.
What do we get? Oh, special legs.
An empty cell box socket. Little guy must be around here somewhere. Kai, I'm in some kind of crush pit.
You're on the right track. Just have to get past the grinder.
This is the E3 demo.
Seth, come on. You are? Come with me.
I don't have yellow yet. Yeah, let's get him. Oh, we got a blue thing here. Using the red ball.
Let me have it, Max. Do it.
I'm fucking your core. Core, man. Gotta shoot this thing down, I guess, the last one. It is interesting how they come and engage you.
Gone now. Come with me to your socket.
Core catcher. I've extracted 25 cores already. Time for you to go back in the hole, turn on the crusher. That looks safe. Let's go, man. Where are we going? Thanks, Seth. You crazy machine.
Certain materials are essential to the core production process. While rare on Earth, the crystalline structures we needed were in plentiful supply on Far Eden.
Woo! Anything over here to grab?
Oh,
give me a door opening. This room.
Look out, those core bites are in attack mode. Let them pass.
Take this thing down, I think. Kinda annoying to be shot by it anyways. Oh, come on.
Now I gotta find a way up.
Yes, how doth one get up? Right on this side. Thank you.
Let's see what this console does.
That was roll, man. Nice job. Now this looks like a deadly fire.
Must be the forge. Mac and Seth should be fine. Their frames have really high melting points. But you...
Got it. Don't touch the fire. On your toes. Here we go.
Instant break. Kill that thing, kill it, kill it with fire. No, don't shoot that thing. Ow. Get burned. Get burned. Oh, let me get up. Cancel, 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 cancel. Cancel. I just killed him. Extracting's not a good idea. Get him down. I mean, she's already kind of doing this on. Yes, let's send a bunch of pale kits to the desert. That's probably gonna go over well. Good job, everybody. High fives all around.
Set, the analyzer. Big ring in a big room?
That's it. Just put the prismatic core into the main console and we'll be all set.
Well, how the tech do I get over? Okay. So does this just kind of go where I need it to, or? That do?
Huh. Looks like the power cores are missing.
Of course they're missing.
There ought to be an incubation chamber nearby. You should find plenty of cores in there.
Behind each of these doors. What's behind perilous door number one? Your core. Really gotta use these for crafting at some point. I assume this is our yellow weapon.
A yellow ammunition upgrade. Nice.
I can't believe they call it yellow ammunition. When have humans ever just color-coded ammunition? Movies have some stupid fancy name. Is that it? Yes.
Back to me.
Do we gotta open the door? Oh, we gotta hit all the key target things, don't we? Anything we missed? There we go. Easy enough. Come on, Mac. What the hell kind of room is this?
Well, most of the cores are gone. This whole place looks torn apart.
Don't we have like radio logs that tell us what the heck happened?
Dash in.
I mean, humans, I would imagine, are a little more prepared than actually. Sometimes it's easier just to rip the cord out quickly. You fighting something? What are you eyeing up there? job.
Let's go, Sam.
Alright, so I gotta like... Oh.
Seth, come on.
Okay, we gotta extract this. Core.
Found a power core. Just need one more.
Cool. So we go back from whence we came, or do we go through this magical thing? Ow, okay. We need that one up there. Great, now we're gonna do this whole thing again. Awesome.
Yes, jump on.
Okay. Lots of fun. More platforming. Love it. I gotta go here. I don't know where I'm going from there. And okay, that totally works. We'll take it. Green key.
Let's head back to the analyzer.
Sounds good to me. Why are we taking out the cores to make the analyzers work? That's odd. Where are you? Why are you not fighting them? It's like some Star Wars little stuff here. Whoa, uh-oh. Easy. What the hell is this?
Careful, guys. Rollers.
What are rollers? Okay, this is easier than I thought it would be. One there, one in the other one. Something bad's happening.
Bingo! The analyzer's up and running.
Oh, never mind. All that to make an analyzer work? What kind of cores are we dealing with here?
Let's see what makes you tick.
Joule, if anyone could set things right,
Dad,
I knew it would be you.
Dad!
Kai, did you hear that? There were voices coming through the core. Maybe it's some kind of transmission from the ships in orbit.
All I see on my end is a wall of mandate encryption. I don't have enough compute power in my crawler to crack it. But I know a place that does.
Oh, where? Uh-oh.
The core. It overloaded the analyzer.
Fast escape sequence? What does that mean?
You need to find a way to shut it off. Before it goes critical, the explosion can destroy the whole foundry.
Okay. I see some energy cells. They look like they're overheating.
Get me over there, buddy. Quickly, quickly, quickly. No. don't want to get overheated and kept cooked alive in radiation.
Still going crazy.
There have to be more cells on the other side of the room.
Yep. Let's get over there.
We can do this.
Go, 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 Seth. Am I missing something?
Let's go. That worked. Energy level dropping.
Ooh, that was close. I already got a good dose of radiation now.
Great work.
So
maybe that's what he planned.
Where do you think we can crack the mandate encryption on the prismatic core?
Far Eden Tower. It was built to control the terraforming process, so it's got to have plenty of compute power. There's a tram at the back of the foundry that leads straight to the
Eden. Oh, come on.
I'll meet you there.
Alright, sounds good. Seth, let's go.
Let's roll. It's an interesting looking room. Oh god. Go, go, go. This is not a place for humans. Are you kidding me? Ugh, okay, climbing back up. So what do we have to do? Just exactly that. I'm learning to clear these rooms better. Targeting the big thing and target the little one.
Get him.
Easy core extraction. Nothing to it.
Tram rail. This must be the place. Yeah, Seth. That's quite a view.
Oh, that doesn't look goddamn terrifying.
The tram must be at the E-Tower. This console should call it back.
Let me guess, we gotta defend the place from hundreds of people as we wait for the tram to arrive.
Uh-oh. I guess someone doesn't want us going to the tower.
What a giant gun. Great. Bolt cutter.
Now. Open up, Seth.
Way along.
Take him out, Seth.
Him again, boy.
Do it.
be dwelling on. Things are going to be the death of them. What is my dog doing? Why are these little things even in this battle? Oh my god. I hate these things. Heal me up. Instant destruction. Dashing, why am I not extinguishing? My companion getting killed again.
Do it, Seth. Get him.
Come on, finish him off, man. Yeah, we almost lost. Whoa, whoa, whoa.
Dash in, Matt. Hit him hard. That one's set. Do it.
Sit back and chill out and do damage. Kill the blue thing. They're the most deadly of the side bots in all of them. Whoa, gotta watch out for those because they burn you. Okay, back to the big thing.
Take him out, Seth.
I feel like we almost got this thing. So keep fighting.
Let him have it. Rush in there.
We're close to a core extraction? He just keeps healing.
Get him.
I'm supposed to extract his core? I feel like we almost have it. Yes. Yes. Come on. Yes. Gotcha. Good job, boy.
Everybody still in one piece?
That was actually a pretty grueling battle. So I'm the victor. Completed the Cradle and Core Foundry. Awesome.